I'm Mike Anderson in Ozaukee County. It is rural areas like this one where they're feeling the effects of the propane shortage. We'll tell you how they're coping with that and what the industry is saying about how long it will last tonight on WISN 12 News.